It reminded me of my early days playing with Sonic Youth when we were open to anything and just trying any idea we had in our rehearsals. We always say there's no wrong notes. And in this group, that's more true than in any other ensemble.